Good evening everyone. Daily wrap-up for the day. So today Indian stock markets fell today as shares of oil marketing companies slipped on higher crude prices and the rupee hit more than 1.5 year low, while traders turned cautious ahead of the derivatives. The Sensex and Nifty closed down by 0.77% and 0.91% respectively, leaving the advance and decline ratio at 8:42. On the sectoral front, Nifty IT and Nifty Pharma outperformed the broader indices, while Nifty PSU Bank, Media and Realty underperformed. On the stock front, Tech Mahindra, Infratel and HCL Tech were the major gainers, while BPCL, Inpetro and IOC were the major losers. Coming to the global markets, Asian markets were also down as sharp losses in Chinese equities hit sentiment. On the European markets front, FTSE is trading up by 0.9% marginally, and CAC 40 is also marginally up by 0.17%. Technically, for the Nifty, support is placed around 10,016 levels, followed by 10,560 levels. On the higher side, immediate resistance is placed around 10,740 levels, followed by 10,800 levels. That's all for the day. Thank you very much.